Welcome back to the Laugh With Us Part 2. So, if you guys ready, like this video and make sure to click the notifications to subscribe. Now, so today, we on this part. We on part 5. We'll be on the Laugh With Us. This Friday I'm not going camping, but we will be on this game on Friday. Me and Fred and Martin are going camping, but we'll be up here. So, how you guys been? You know, I catch you guys up here. So I thought I'd go on that big bag of us. Ellie. Shut your mouth up, you dead. I just woke up. I'm just fine. That zombie runs his mouth for everything. Wasn't like Halo 5. Don't hurt me, baby. Get it. Your food is so cold. Gross! Your piggy has hair on it. Keep your dinky, Ellie. Bustin'. I guess Ma is down for me. Oh, guess what? Dawn Movie Part 2 Jail Wall. Adventure. He would have, Mr. Paul would have been dirty. I'm not acting like that no more in front of my auntie. Get the gun, Ellen. Get the flashlight. Ginger, don't hurt me. Oh, I'm wearing this Boris in the Hood shirt. You know, this shirt is good. I'm gonna wash it tomorrow. Did you get scars? I'm suicidal for this weekend. I got myself back together. And at the end of May, since I showed my ass off in front of the people in the living room, bear hugs. Upgrade. But this is all right, keep it together. Whatever we own. But this movie is all right, keep it together. Dawn Factory Legend. Oh, I asked what the movie called. Dawn Factory Legend. I guess the movie's gonna call, I guess, after the woman, I guess, killed her. Yeah, man, also, we planned for his funeral. And also, Paul, he would have been dirty. But now, what happened now? He would have been dirty. At this point. I guess the movie that you guys saw, Paul was born in. He was born in September 3, 1988. 1981. He would have been 30. Yeah. Oh, I can't go there. Where would you go? Get on top, woman. Yeah, come on, get on top, honey. Oh, how do that? Come on, get in there, honey. Oh. Oh, I go right there. Yeah, Mr. Omar Cookie Plays. I think I'm gonna change that. Mr. Omar Cookie Plays. Pepsi?
No,
no, no, it's not my cold. It's not Colvin Boot Dad. It's gone. Colvin Boot Dad. I'm gonna find out what Colvin Boot Dad means. I think Colvin Boot Dad is a singer or something. Colvin.
Okay.
Rich Music Pandemic. Okay, guys, I'll be right back. I want to see some return recording. Bear hug. She was screaming back, kills her. Blessing with God. How I get out, like on the top or something? Boom! clean my day. Including like bear hugs. They do have to wear a mask.
Can you run?
Yeah. Yes.
Let's fucking go. Go. Shit. Run, Gina. Ellie. Right here. Don't slow down.
Come on, run. Run, woman. Come on, run, you slut woman. Run, you greedy slut woman!
Come on!
Come on! I told you I don't want those greedy slut women in there. Yeah, those greedy slut women.
That sounds so fucking good.
Sorry, guys. Little slut, woman.
What's going on with you? What's going on with me? Ellie, I just saw you by the spores. I told you. You're immune. Okay. You're immune. Bitten and nothing happened. I can't find it. My
what?
What? The more hates me, the worse. What are we
She got pregnant too?
What are we supposed to do now?
Man, two pregnant boothas? My God.
How long have we known? We could have still turned back. I didn't know. I wasn't sure, okay? I didn't want to be a bird. Well, you're a bird now, aren't you? Make sure this place is secure.
What? I gotta put my comb down. Be quiet, Ellie. That woman don't know what she's talking about. Dina? Okay, so I have to. Told you I didn't lose that. A bear hug? You know, my mom loves bear hugs. So what's in here? Let's play the guitar for that same lady from the funeral home. I'm not submitting. I'm not reviewing. I'm not supportive. Not supportive. Let's do it. Let this woman sing. we'll be up in 4 hours.
Storm silhouettes. Oh, there he is.
I got it.
Oh my god! What the hell that Bulldog just did?
Collection?
Okay.
Which one?
Yes.
What is this place?
Shit, George. Oh my god, it is a dinosaur!
Shoot, mommy! Oh, it's not cool.
Fucking dinosaur! Wyoming Museum of Science and History. Did you find this place?
Figure it right. Oh, lock the door. Oh, this is the museum? Me Sam's for life. It's time to leave the page behind. Throw my computer near my is she skinny?
Watch your ass.
What the heck?
Okay.
You right back. I'm going to. Make sure there's no sex. Sorry about it. I'm gonna go on what we have to do.
Get down here!
No!
Hey, whose birthday is it?
You can't get there then.
I want a good splash! Got more exploring to do.
Sorry.
Thank you.
When we finish Grand Theft Auto, I just want to show you guys that what I got. I'm not complaining. I'm not complaining why. Why is unfinished? Oh, her? Aw, look at her.
Maybe don't talk too much. Maybe.
Missy, look at her. She got man arms. You don't know we have to say this for another day. And she didn't clean her mouth, and that's gross. That was a mess. And okay, guys, so I'm gonna save this for another view for tomorrow because we'll be up here for another whole 1 hour, okay? So I hope you guys like this video because it gives me a valor, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Peace. Oh, don't forget, once we finish Grand Theft Auto 5, then I'll show you guys that what I got. I got Franklin a mask since he's around a lot of people. So I'll show you guys that when I actually finish it. Maybe, let me see, July, August, September, October. The game will be finished by now. But, I hope you guys like this video because it gives me a dollar. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Peace.